हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास. दिस इज़ मी फरहत हुसैन एंड आई एम इंग्लिश टीचर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइजेज ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 2, दैट इज अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर. ओके, सो कम टू द पेज नंबर 8, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 2, अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर. ओके, नाउ मूव टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. अरेंज द नेम्स ऑफ दिस म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स इन अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर. सी चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट यू हैव टू डू हियर, यू हैव टू अरेंज दिस नेम्स व्हिच आर गिवन हियर. The names of musical instruments, okay, such as sitar, xylophone, flute, piano, guitar, drums. Then what you have to do here, you have to arrange them in alphabetical order, okay. Then what you will do, you will observe the first letter of these words, hai na? Then you will observe, then tell me which letter will come first, I mean which word will be arranged first. See, sitar, xylophone, flute, piano, guitar, drums. Then which comes first, then your answer will be obviously D, means drums, hai na? Then D will come first, so you it will be in the first one, drums, and then flute. Okay, then it will come in the next, I mean in the number 2. Okay, and then guitar, it will come in the number third. Okay, and then piano, fourth. And then sitar, it will be fifth, and then xylophone, this will be the last, so it will be the sixth one. Okay, so you will write the words in this space. The spaces are given here, as you can see here, this is the space. See, set, then you will write here like this. Wait, let me tell you. Here you will write drums. Okay, and then in the next you will write flute. Here it is. Okay, like this. Got it? Now move to the next one. That is question number 2. Arrange the names of these insects in alphabetical order. See children, some names are given, that is of insects. Okay, name of insects are given. Okay, and you have to arrange them in alphabetical order again. Okay, see, locust, moth, bee, mosquito, ant, caterpillar, and so on. So then you will observe the first letter of these words, then ant. A comes first, and the here A for ant is given here. So in the number 1 you will write ant. Okay, here you will write ant, ant. Then in the next you will write, in the number 2 you will write b, it will be b double e b. Okay, so in this way you will do this question also. Okay, fine. Now let's move to the third question. Question number 3, come to the page number 9. It is fun time. Okay, see, in question number A, in fun time, write the names of your 6 classmates in alphabetical order. अब आप अपने क्लासमेट्स का नाम यहाँ लिखोगे अल्फ़ाबेटिकल ऑर्डर में, सच एज, जैसे कि कोई आपका फ्रेंड है, जैसे कि सपोज बलक, आयुष, आकृति, दीप्ति. ओके, तो आप यहाँ क्या करोगे, उनके नेम्स को अरेंज करोगे. ओके, मैंने बोला पलक, आयुष, आकृति, एंड देन मैंने क्या बोला, दीप्ति. ओके, तो देन टेल मी विच विल कम फर्स्ट, देन आकृति विल कम फर्स्ट, है ना, बिकॉज इट विल बी अदर डबल ए और सिंगल ए मे बी ऑल्सो देयर, बट इट स्टिल इट विल कम फर्स्ट. देन एट फर्स्ट यू विल एट आकृति, देन आयुष, ओके, देन दीप्ति, एंड देन पलक. ओके, इन दिस वे यू विल अरेंज दिस लेटर्स. दिस इज द ओनली एग्जाम्पल. ओके, यू डोंट राइट दिस नेम्स हेयर, यू विल राइट योर ओन क्लासमेट्स. ओके, देन यू विल फिल दिस blanks, and then now come to the question number B. Write the names of months in a year, sorry, months of a year in alphabetical order. Then months, January, February, March, April, June, July, जो भी है आप इसे arrange करोगे. Okay, then see which comes first. A for, is there any month? Yes, April, है ना. Then you will write in the number 1 April. Okay, then B से कोई है? No. C से? No. D for, December. Yes, it is. Then in the second one you will write December. Okay, so in this way you will do this question also. Fine. Now let's move to the next one. Write the names of any 6 cartoon characters in alphabetical order. चलो कार्टून पे आ जाते हैं. कार्टून में जैसे हो गए डोनाल्ड डक, है ना, मिक्की माउस, और क्या क्या है मुझे उतना पता भी नहीं है, और उगी, जो भी हो. तो आप जो इन कार्टून के जो नेम्स है, यू हैव टू अरेंज देम ऑल्सो इन अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर. ओके, such as Donald Duck, Oogie, and then Mickey Mouse. I'm just giving you some examples with the help of only three names. Then Oogie, Donald Duck, and Mickey Mouse. Which will come first? Then Donald Duck, because it starts from the letter D, and which comes first in the alphabetical order in comparison to these words. Okay, so you will write in the number one Donald Duck. Then which will come first? Then M for Mickey Mouse. It will come in the number two. Then Donald Duck, Mickey Mouse, then Oogie. Okay, so this was the example. You will do like this. Okay, so do this question also. Question number C. I think that's that's all. So this was the exercise. Yeah, this was the exercise of chapter number 2, that is alphabetical order. And I hope you would understood this topic. You would understood these exercises also. So that's all for today. If you are having any problem, then you can ask me personally. Okay. So have a good day. Bye bye.